My game reviewer, welcome to episode 14 of Grand Theft Auto 5, Story Mode, 1080p, 60fps. So, looks like Tanya, let's see here, she messaged me. She got another job. Let me call her.
My brother from another crack mother.
What's going on now?
JB. Niggas gone AWOL, baby. I don't know what to do.
Is he ever not AWOL?
He's bad, Franklin. Got his claws in deep this time. They're on to him. Leaving messages, saying he gonna get cut. You ain't gonna let a sister starve?
Look, man, I'm not gonna let that happen, all right? Now leave it with me.
All right, where is she? Good. Let's finish her job here. I have to say, man, she is boring as fuck. Her storyline. Nah, fuck that. Gonna use the. Fuck you. Gonna use a controller for this one. Whoa. Yeah, I stole this car because I got out there in episode 13. Of idiots. Alright. Yeah, I gotta blow these trucks up. The postal thing. Play with the market with Michael. I'm gonna try that. See if it works. Nice rims. Pretty good. Really? Now, for time.
1033. This is dispatch. 1033.
Crank.
We got a car stalled on the train tracks at Chum Street, Elysian Island. Who's got ears? Over.
Yo, I can handle that.
10-4. Put the hammer down.
The guy doesn't even care, you know. You know what? You can do the job. Do it. I need one. That's the way to do it. Get the fuck out of my way.
All behind us are all here.
I love the environment. The draw distance, everything. I love it when I just crash into everything. I really do.
Somebody help me! Holy crap, that was close!
Fuck. Yeah. I wasn't clear, Danny just got out the car.
Phew, thought I was a goner there for a second. Could you drop me at the nearest repair shop?
That's a bad place to break down.
Yeah, it started spluttering at the crossing. Then the engine just cut out. Damn car, foreign trash. I've told my wife 100 times. But she's like, oh no, Phil, you can't say that. Not anymore. She'll soon change her tune when she finds out I nearly died. All this fancy eco crap really? They put in cars now. We never asked for it. We never signed that treaty. A mile less to the gallon, and maybe I would have ended up on top of the train tracks. I'm at a loss for words.
Could've fooled me.
Makes a nice change, though, to get towed for a good reason. Normally, I'd be cussing you out, you know, asking you how you sleep at night.
I'm sure you would, man.
You been in the business long?
I ain't exactly in the business. Just helping out a friend, dawg.
I mean, that's what you're supposed to do when you turn on the car, make sure everything is right before you go out, you know? Especially about the gas. A lot of people do that, especially here in, let's say, near Montreal. They always break down on the highway. Like, they create so much problem, it's freaking insane, man. They really don't care about that. Ah, I got it. I'm okay. And if I ran out of fuel back. I'm just gonna wait for a towing. And create a 5 mile long traffic highway. No respect for anyone. Not even for themselves. No respect for the signs. Wonder with the guy behind the car, like, what the fuck is going on? Whoa!
Okay, thanks again. That could have been much worse.
Oops. Alright. I'm gonna call her.
If it ain't the finest man in South L.S.
Fuck off.
You can tell JB I did his work for him again.
I will, boo. Soon as he wakes up.
What? I would freak the fuck out. Man. Alright, what do we have for him? Whoops. Let's see. We got Lester. You know what? Let's go up north. Strangers and Freaks. Instead, we're going to use a taxi, because I don't want to do that right. Yeah, that's cool. I
need a cab as soon as possible.
I'm sending one out right now. Sounds good.
Keyboard and mouse. There should be a taxi soon enough. Oh, there is.
Just need to find a man that will
shut
the fuck up for 2 seconds.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, crap. That hurt.
What? No, don't hold the Y. Smell like a bitch.
So, where do you want to go?
Waypoint, please.
Sandy Shores.
Sure thing, man.
And skip the fucking thing. I got enough money, so I don't care at that point.
Hey, we're here.
Out of fucking nowhere. Oh, yeah, this dude. That's a good...
8-9-Zeta-3X.
Really freaky.
Wait. 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 Stop. What's the problem, home?
Wait. Carbon-based life form. Check. 6 feet tall. Check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue.
He's
normal
fat.
Distribution. Check. Readings are... Shoot. This little machine is broken again. Check. Stardate 14-9-305. Time is 7:89 past the 9th meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings, CBL. Carbon-based life form.
Greetings, home.
Have you seen them, CBL?
Seen who?
I don't know.
They came to me last week. There was a brilliant joy.
They probed your ass.
Confusion. And they were laughing and screaming and crying all at once. And some said, Omega, we come in peace. And others said, we have come to enslave you. We are an infinitely intelligent race of super cosmic beings. And out of the 6 billion people on this planet, we have chosen you for no good reason. And just then they were about to abduct me and do experiments on me when their ship crashed.
Man, you done lost your motherfucking mind.
And now I've got to find the pieces.
That is true.
Bullshit.
Look, look. See this? If you see some, let me know.
Yeah, okay, I will, man.
I think there's a guide out there for that. I think.
What a freak.
I need my car. Oops. Yeah.
You got any cabs available?
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
I'll be here.
Yeah, let's go see Lester. Yeah, I got no choice here. Taxi will come this way. Fuck. I hope. Spaceships. It's really possible there's not gonna be a taxi driver. Yeah, there is. I don't know how he got the address. No, he did not. Where the fuck is he going? Oh well, let's steal a car and go see Lester. Man, that pisses me. I would have been happy if the taxi driver would go there. Yeah, I didn't complete this part of the game. I should, though. I really should. I think I'm going to cheat on this one and just find out where they are, because this is part of a game that I really don't like, as in, you know what, they're hidden anywhere, so lose your time doing that. They could have given me hints or something, and I'd say, like, way better hints. That would have been awesome. I think it's not gonna answer. Yeah.
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to.
Fuck off. I'm bad citizen. Can you do one more job? For fuck's sake, really. Yeah, let's do that. Let's take a taxi. It's gonna be more, oops. It's gonna be faster.
Can I get a cab out to me?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Thank you.
Yep. Whee, faster. At least I got the freaks and things going on. As soon as I got them all, I'm gonna include it in my video, so. Can there be one? Like a taxi driver or something? Unless. It's up here. Could be. I'm losing a lot of time here. Fuck. Where is that? Oops.
Hey, I need a cab.
Sorry. All the drivers are busy right now. Please call back later.
Fuck you. Okay, then looks like I'm gonna go there manually. God. Oh, yeah, it's supposed to be. Oh, no, not first person. It's really not made for that. Oh, you know what? Why don't we try it? Let's try fast, or at least try to go fast. Yeah, should we go with Tanya or Lester instead? I'm not really sure, honestly. Let's go with Lester. I didn't choose that. Oops. It looks like it's lagging a bit. All right. So far, so good. Man, that Jeep is not going really fast, man. What the hell? So far, I like the game, man. It's really good. Even if I had this installed like a long time ago, I never uninstalled it. Even for the Grand Theft Auto Online, that is good. Even though there's a lot of hackers, and yes, I did see them. There's a couple of videos on my website, but on my YouTube channel. Regarding the hacking. Now, I've seen some really serious shit. Well, not serious, but I've seen some really stupid things, as in cars changing color all the freaking time, jumping in the air, or spawning in the air, changing cars on the fly. Really, just trolling. The worst is the fact that people can give you money and you can get banned by it, because Rockstar, they detected that. Rockstar detected that you got a lot of money, so they're just gonna remove the cash. In first part, when they got that released, the GTA Online released, they banned the account. But then they discovered like a couple of things as to why it happened. But it's really amazing to see that Rockstar can't do anything about it, because if they did, they would have stopped it. Now there's a lot of stuff to do inside the Grand Theft Auto Online. You just log in, and when you just hang out in free mode, there's a lot of things. There are some events, either racing or there's a lot of things. There's racing, there's hunting, there's others as well, other things as well. But it's really fun.
Look the fuck out!
I'm not sorry, fuck off. Alright. We should be in Lester. Okay. Is this the assassination mission? If that's the case, I'm gonna do it at the end. That. I'm going there. Fuck that. I'm going here. Where is he? Oh.
So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward.
Yeah, Hotel Assassination.
I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves, then stole and sold everybody's private information, and even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but, man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, So there's a new Mollus, sort of a super Mollus, and it's called Priapolds. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
I shouldn't have accepted that mission.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll
Can
be
I
well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using Mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right. Fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm going to make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
No. Let's cancel this mission. How do I do that? No, I don't want to do that. Yeah, too bad, buddy, but I'm not going to do that. I have to keep those missions at the end, because when the mission is done and they have a lot of money, yeah, so I'm just going to reload this one here, which is, yeah, that's the one today. Let's reload. I'm supposed to be in the middle of nowhere, so yeah, I'm not going to do that. I think it's either this, like in the desert, or... I'm with Michael, I believe. I'm not really sure at this point. In any case, I'm not going to do those missions. No way. I got to keep this at the end because there's a lot of... I got to wait until there's a whole lot of bunch of money that I have.
Hey, Tyrus. How are you, big brother?
Get your hand out of my pocket.
It's
yeah,
cool.
Let's... Yeah, fuck Lester. Let's see here, I got Federal Bureau of Investigation, or got Trevor. Ah, this is going to be fun. That's going to be, yeah, let's take Trevor here. Yeah. Oops. What? Now let's take Trevor and...
Remember, there is only mass, fluidity, and compressibility!
I love Trevor! What can I say, man? Whoops! What the fuck? Trevor saves the day, man. Yeah, Maude and Jimmy. Man, there's a lot to do with this, buddy. Alright, I got a rampage going on. Yeah, let's do that. Oh yeah, we might have a mission going on.
Dios mío!
Alright. Then we're gonna do a mission and end it. Well, end it after that mission.
No, come on, man! I just got that bike! Somebody stop that guy! Stop him! He's got my bike! Please, you gotta help me!
You only have yourself to blame.
Oh.
Screw
this. Get up.
This shit ain't worth it.
Yeah, let's get the bike back. Yeah, that one will give me, I think it's 1 million or something after a certain point in the game.
No way, you fucking got it. Oh, thank fuck you've got it. Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass. Oh, you're the man, buddy.
What can I say? I've never liked boys.
Wait, that wasn't it, right? Wait, that was it? No. Okay. I thought it was something different. Dear Lord. Yeah, that's far away. Yeah, let's go see Trevor here. Let's go back to his crib. We're gonna start the mission and end it. Oops. I almost killed the guy. Crazy sniffing around. Don't tell me. Yeah, with Franklin, leave the assassination hotel at the end. You're gonna do a lot of. You're gonna. What the?
Just stop it, asshole!
Really? Whoa! What the fuck, man? Franklin!
Reload!
Okay! That is freaking weird! Where am I supposed to go now? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I got sidetracked a lot in here. Why did he decide to run and... Wow! Franklin is killing me here. I'll be honest, that's a first. That's weird. Alright. Hope should be soon. I'm near this place.
Boom!
Yeah, we're gonna have fun with that. The Lost Van, that's a pretty cool van. How about your Rouser? Oops. Fuck out of here. I wonder if there's gonna be like the Lost DLC in GTA 5 at some point. I'm telling you honestly, I think it was kind of average in GTA 4. Right. Gun in the hand, going inside.
Trevor
is a good guy. He's quite family. Got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right? Yes, Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy, and. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's gonna leave me. I mean, this is her place, and the fornicating? There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Show me.
Show me! I don't want to.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Wow.
Can you just put your Johnson away? So. Oh,
gee.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And?
Oh,
anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person.
Yep, I think there's going to be a lot of noise here.
Let's get you,
sorry about that,
Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run. We got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm going to send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, T. I really miss him.
Let's get in the car and the docks, and we're gonna finish the video. Car.
God, you're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Boy, golly, quick, a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather Security Consulting. Private Army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone
now. The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil.
That, sounds like them.
Yeah. So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it.
Yeah.
They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Merryweather guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right, we'll take a look at that as well.
Think of a lifetime.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
How's it going? Here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
Yep.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son.
Get in there.
No, gotta follow him.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
The fuck?
Hey, how's it going? I'm not in the mood for chatting.
You ever got helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. Yeah. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they had the water surface real covered.
Okay.
Yeah, they're gonna get like...
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedored them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Meriwether guys at 2:00. They're giving Forrest a hard time, all right.
Yep.
You! We need 2 guys on the handler. Couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now.
Up here, okay?
Yeah, fuck.
I guess they're gonna kick me out if I don't play along.
The hell? Why can't I go? Man, it's supposed to work, but it doesn't. What the hell is going on here? This ladder doesn't work. What the fuck? All right, that works. And it doesn't work here. Oops. Fucking weird. All right, let's go try another way. Oops. Wow, this is fucking shitty. Yeah, just hurt myself. Okay, wait a minute. I'm just gonna go far away and come back here, because this is stupid. It doesn't work? What? I don't understand. I really don't. Wow. Well, that sucks. What if I... Is there a car around here? Oh, yeah, I think there is. No. There's literally nothing. Wow, if I look at the keybind, which is really freaking stupid because it's supposed to work. Keybinding. Yeah, weapon accessory, take cover. Wow. Well, that doesn't help a lot. How about we kick his ass? I can't do anything.
What's this guy want?
There's no fucking car around. Nothing at all here. This is bullshit. Wow. I just want to kill myself or something and retry the mission, because this is stupid. This is not good. Fine. Alright, cool. Now we can restart this shit. God damn it, this pisses me off.
How about I run that prick over?
And now I'm
thing.
On the...
I thought
yeah,
you wanted
whatever.
To scope the place.
We don't get the containers. They're gonna check your card.
Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
Oops. Yeah, I gotta go the other way. This is really stupid because it was working before. Now, well, it wasn't, but in all the other games I did, it did work. Retarded. Yeah, those two ones here.
It's those containers. Baby! Just don't.
Okay.
Hook it up. Okay, we got it. Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
My God.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
Oh, God. Oops. Did I put that correctly? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna put it correctly, just in case they have to pick it up or something. Or I have to pick it up later on. Can't even remember.
You happy? Now I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot.
Like, shit, where did I talk?
And attach it.
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the...
With the say no more. You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
Yep, she probably did. I'm gonna see her one time, and that's it. Oops, whoa. Now, let's see here. Yeah, whatever. Whoa! Whoops! Okay, forget that. I'm gonna retry.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew.
Those are the containers in Bay B. Whoa. Clamp it on now. That's it. Now we gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
Can I?
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
Wow, this is weird. Let's squish this guy.
There it is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you're going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot.
I like the way Trevor talks sometimes. Cranes! Perfect. Gets over-enthusiastic in a second.
Trevor! Hook it up!
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the...
With the
say no more! You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
That.
If my work here is done, I'm going up the gantry.
Well, let's do that. I'm gonna go over there. Fuckers out of that thing. Ah, good. Now I can climb. Thought I couldn't do that.
How are you?
Hey, you asshole.
Hey! Very time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you!
Get up on this walkway, climb down the ladder, and go into the cabin.
All right. This is gonna be fun.
Okay, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
Looks like you're in line. That's lined up. Move the spreader down so it can grab the container. It's hooked up, so lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. Take us to the other end. Bay number 5. All the way to the end.
Okay. All right. 3, 4. I should be soon. Yeah.
There's the truck. Set it down gentle. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck.
Okay. Back or front?
And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Get back down to the other end. Line up the second red container at the end.
Yep. this one here. I barely remember this one. This. Oops. Yeah, I think there's another truck. He could have done the job, but if I look at this here, like, this can be done really easily. I love the excuses. Oops. Release it. Boom, that's it.
All right, you're done. Break time.
That's it. Yeah. Wow. All right.
I mean, this is some view, ain't it? I'm gonna take a couple shots for my boy.
Oops. Is this the one here? The yellow marker on the other side, okay. Just gotta take some pictures. And don't run. No, you can't even run anyways. Over the ship. Guard on the boat. Alright, come on. Oops. Yeah, I think I got one. Scent. That's it. Turn down some info and get back to you when I have something cool. Nope, nope, no running. No! No. Ah, good. Yeah, that's what I want to use. The E key. Oh shit. And no
Trevor,
sign
you
of.
You wanna see that warehouse? Come on! We can use the big rig.
Ah, cool. Let's do that.
It's over on the other dock. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers.
You suck,
I mean,
Floyd.
I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less
Floyd,
of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
A spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Good. keep him busy while we get to work.
Yep. Okay. Ooh, a sub.
Hey! You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Get back out.
I must have got confused. God don't speak English. Must have misread the
manifesto. He said, go here.
Oh, fuck. Poor Steve, man. Holy shit. What the fuck, dude? Yeah, fuck Steve, I'm going. Oh, man. He's leaving him here, there. Yeah, Floyd sucks, man. What the hell?
Trevor, these photos. You've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Whoa. What the fuck did I do? Yep. Alright. Doesn't matter. A lot of shortcuts, but... You know, once I arrive at Floyd's apartment, I'll tell him. I'll end the video. Stuck in the middle. 20 million dollars, but all for nothing, because the technology will get him way too much attention. It's amazing the reaction they're going to get. Okay. Yeah, it should be soon. Oh man, Floyd. Whoa!
Well, I'll be fucked.
No. Okay, whatever. Come on. Move! I love beer. Sprint. Famer shame audit, and that was a great episode. Great scene.
Dude, seriously?
Yeah, seriously. Pinpoint!
Did you not fucking see me?
I love the reaction of the people. What the fuck? Yeah, the next episode will be again with Trevor, and I think we're gonna go steal whatever that is, if I remember right. Barely can remember. In the meantime, what I'm gonna try to do is do some money with Michael. I'm gonna try that offline. Off the video, because I'm not even sure if it's going to work with the market, or how much time is it going to take, so, I don't know. Let's,
That is beyond annoying.
Oops! Once she got all the information, we'll be able to make this deal. All for nothing.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it.
Holy shit.
Coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Holy shit.
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to get the fuck away from me. This'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now. And there, perfect.
All right, it's not like
Lester,
but...
Based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh? Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that, too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
I don't know. Freighter? That'd be a good idea on land. But... I like blowing up stuff. Let's go offshore. I like the helicopter.
Offshore. Deep sea adventure.
Yep.
Gotta be.
Alright, yes. Let's go.
You and Floyd
that.
Can help. We'll get Michael involved and he can put us in touch with some local talent. Tell Floyd to find us a submarine and ask Ron where we can steal a heavy lift chopper.
Yeah, the when I did it first, all right. I think it was with the freighter.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties.
Wait.
Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. Damn it, Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right?
But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
What? Yeah, whatever. That's the perfect thing, you know? No bath. Ooh, I did it. All of them. Wait, checkpoint, mission time. Yeah, of course. Anyways, I'll see you next time. See you later.